Today is August 8th, 2021. This is XNIC, host of The Updates, bringing you your daily GD 2.2 update. Rob is back with some news. The user named Megadubstep asked if you can make the HSV values, brightness and saturation able to pick odd numbers, and Rob replied with, yes, you can set HSV values with keyboard input in 2.2. Second of all, someone asked if we can import levels as files, and he replied that it is planned in 2.3. And last but not least, XCreatorGoal told Rob that he should fix the servers for detecting if a level has a negative group ID so the level won't crash, and it's fixed in 2.2. But anyway, this has been your daily GD 2.2 update for August 8th, 2021.